Hello guys, welcome back to another video with me, George Harris, and I got myself a cup of tea, and I hit a film for you, and that was a nice cup of tea for me. I have no idea what I'm saying right now. But anyway guys, today we're going to do some more grinding video. You may call me the grinding nerd today. So we are going to do some more of, let's see if we can spin the lucky wheel. No, we can't spin the lucky wheel. Okay, lucky wheel got out of it today. Let me just put as much money in my bank. Today we are not going to buy another bike. We're going to have a few races first and then we might buy another bike. So let's go into some races. Join race. Good cup of tea. But say so myself. I didn't make it though. Don't mean it. Okay, we're gonna start off with this race. How many races can we get on today before the video ends? Before I end the video? Nobody knows. Well, actually you will know. I should also count on my races, but... I don't have a piece of paper right now. I think I can remember. Oh, come on, man. Bloody AIs, man. It's my nose that I like slightly winner. This one is cool. Well, that was race number one, I think. Yeah, that was race number one, the first race we've ever done. And we only got $2,000 for that. Come on. Give me some more money, GTA. For doing races. When I do this, it's the only way I can get my money and stuff. I think I might do. Oh, we haven't done this one. I've really liked quite a lot of races I haven't done here. I haven't done this one. Do the aeroplane races. I'm gonna do this one. Off-roading one. Another off-roading one. And it looks like another one lap one. One lap to finish. Looks like I'll get more money from it. I could have gone with the Monster, but I want to use my own bike, because I kind of like using this bike. Oh Jesus man, that is like, what the hell, how do you get over that? Oh my god. Okay, that's how you get over that. So you gotta make that jump of death. Well, not death, you fall off your motorbike. You don't make that jump. Oh, come on. Oh, damn it. How did that even happen? That wasn't even a crash or something. Anyway, guys, I'm trying not to talk because I'm trying to concentrate on my driving, my racing. Anyway, guys, how's your day been so far? My day's been alright, guys. And, as I said in my last video, guys, I've only got two more days to put my to make some more videos out, because I've got this day and tomorrow. And I'm sure you guys know. Oh, bloody hell! Really? That's not even that big a river. Oh God, damn it! This is not even big river. Oh, come on. There's a bridge over there. I can't make it this way, sure. Yeah, anyway, guys, as you saw in my last video, I said I was going to France. So, I leave on Friday. But don't worry, guys, I think I wash. As I said, I will still film in France and stuff. Oh, come on! Are you bloody kidding me? Oh my God! What the hell is this? This is not even a big silent river. Oh my God, I fell over a stupid rock. Oh no! Oh my God, I do not want to do that. There we go, I got it. Took me a while, but I finally got a crush. I don't know why I can't jump in that river, because it's not like it's a deep river. Maybe with my mudstock I could have survived it, but I'll know for next time. I'll take a mudstock next time. Ooh, 6 grams. Probably could have took longer. Is it the same in a race then? Like, the longer you take in the races, the more money you get. Because that's what it's like in a mission. I could do that. I'm gonna do this one. The bicycle race, okay. Oh no! Oh. Oh, Jesus, man. God damn it, what happened there? I hit the bin and then how much should I get for that? 1 gram. Damn it. That looks like a good race. Oh man, there's like loads I haven't done. Apparently all these top three I haven't done. Okay, let's do this one. Top middle one. I'm going to use my bulletproof car for this race. Because, yeah. I think this is the third race I've done so far. I can't remember, I've lost count already, guys. You guys can comment down below and give me the number of like all my videos I've done on so far to see how many races I've done. I'm gonna make a live stream of this guy when I I got my finger forward from the top. There we go, I've done it. How much do I get for that? How much money? Come on, give me. Oh no, 2 grams again. Two laps again, as always. I'm doing 2 laps now instead of 4 laps. Good. Even though I do it quite quick, 4 laps is still quite a long lap. I think it's time for me to talk about what games I'm gonna get. I already talked about in the last video what games I'm gonna get. So I already talked about me getting some of these, getting Cyberpunk 2077 and the Last of Us Part 2. I'll probably get the Last of Us Remastered to pay for the first one. Spyro United Trinity. I've got a Crash Simulation, the collection or something. And yeah. And I think I mentioned I'm getting, I'm gonna get all those games. I'm gonna get, what is it, Surge 2, some of those open world games that I really would like to play on my channel. And of course I had Grid. I had to play Grid 2019 on my channel. Yeah. And also, if the PS5 comes back or compatible, again, I would like to play some of those PS1 games and PS2 games and PS3 games on my channel. I might actually go and buy some of the new PS3 games and PS2 games that I don't have, because some of them are dirt cheap, man. Like, they're really cheap. And I might buy, yeah, PS1 games, PS2 games, and PS3 games on the PS4 games if the PS5 is backwards compatible with the new system. But the thing is, if it's not, then it doesn't matter for me, because I've still get my PS1 and PS2. And if, like, and if, like, if, even if the PS5 is not backwards compatible with the new system, I still got my PS1 and PS2, so if I get a big enough room, I will connect to my TV, my PlayStation, and then go back and reboot. And then you do, like, PlayStation 3 games and PlayStation 2 games. I haven't done. Well, I won't do Saints Row the 30. Actually, I don't think I've actually done the Saints Row the 3rd on my channel. I remember doing it off video, but I don't think I've done it on my channel. Actually, I'm pretty sure I have, actually. I think I did. You guys will have to let me know on that one, too. You guys know anything about me that I'm not very good at remembering anything. I tend to forget. I tend to forget all my subscribers' name and all of the games that I've just let play and stuff. I tend to forget everything. I don't know what the GTA 5 cards are called, but I can tell you something, they are based off real life cars. Like, this one I'm driving now is based off a McLaren MP1-90C or something. McLaren MP4C or something. Which is apparently the cheapest McLaren out there you could buy. Well, I don't know how it is now, but I think when it came out it was cheaper than its rivals. I think it was cheaper than the, not just its rival, but its other big brothers or something. Which are like generations of cars. I wonder how many more cards they're gonna like add into this game. Whoa, I got loads to do here. I'm gonna do that one, because I like bike racing anyway. I'm more of a bike racing guy than a car guy and stuff. I do like cars, but I'm more edged to bikes now because of how bikes take up their top speed and stuff. And how they accelerate, and how, like, every time they're gonna mullock a car in a drag race. Unless there is a car that can get off the line in like one or 2 seconds or something like that. Oh shit, I thought I was turning, but it wasn't. Oh shit, no! Damn it, I could've gone round it. And I was still wet. GTA 5, I don't know why they do this, but I think they give me free money sometimes. I think it's like, they only give me 200,000 or something, which is quite a lot, but not enough to me. I want more GTA. Like over a couple, one time when they gave me like 1 million, I can't remember when it was that, or when it was actually. I'm going to look at this. Oh Jesus, man, I missed it. Again, I missed her. Again, that was the second time I crashed in that spot. Ooh, 5 grand that time. I will tune up my car, though, yeah. The question is when. Like, yeah. The question is when, guys, so, I think I'm gonna do a bit more racing, and I'm gonna get a bit more money, and then I don't like it. I'm gonna do this race. Probably look good and I haven't done it. Apparently I haven't done it, so. So I'm gonna do it. Let me change my controller quick, guys. One down. I'm back, guys. Now I'll change my controller over. So hopefully, my controller shouldn't die. This has got full battery on it, this controller. Trophy truck, we got the trophy truck. I can't use any of my vehicles. Let's go with the trophy truck then. Thank you. Oh, Jesus, no! That was not a good stop. Oh, come on, it's not good at all. Why can I use my motor like that? Yeah. Got a look at that. I'm looking for 500 now. So I should be. My thing should no longer be bronze. It should be silver now. Let's do one more race, guys. No, actually, let's just leave it here, guys. Let's do something. So, let's have a look. So let's add up all the money now that we want. So we've made up 28,000 dollars. So we added it all up. Okay, so now, yay, I'm silver now. So now I'm good, so let's go to, I'm gonna go to the, garage, guys, I'm gonna change on my car over. Any other points? So I'm going to start ordering my cars there, and then the supercars I get from the find a diamond casino, or if I buy them, I'm going to move them to the diamond casino garage. No, goodbye. So, this is my military guard right now. So let's go to this couch. Wait, hang on a minute. First, let's put this military car back in its place. It should be long in there. So these are all military stuff in here. Still got one space though. Anyway, guys, actually, I'm going to end the video there because it is now, you know, starting to tip over to, So I'm going to end the video here now, guys. So that's it for now. So like, comment, and subscribe. That dog. Damn it. Subscribe. Yeah, like, comment, since. So, yeah, that's going to be it for now. So. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, have a nice day, guys, and bye, guys, peace, and take care, and yeah, subscribe, like, comment, subscribe, and stuff, yeah, and chat, leave suggestions or something. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for now. So, as I said, take care. Bye, guys. Bye.